From Pulegone to heavy metals, there's more to vaping than you think.